Chapter 6, Materials Around Us, Short Notes, Summary and Keywords Definition from Grade 6, Subject Sceince, Book Curiosity. Introduction. We use many objects daily, notebooks, pens, bags, bottles, all made of different materials. Material, anything used to make an object like wood, plastic, metal, etc. Objects look and feel different based on the materials they are made from. Grouping or classifying materials helps us understand and compare them better. 6.1. Observing objects around us. Look around. Notice different objects in school, home, etc. Try to observe what is the object made of. Is it soft or hard? What is its color, shape, and weight? Activity idea. List common objects around you and note down the materials they are made of. Do you know? Earliest pottery in India. Found in Lahura Deva, Ganga Plains and Mehrgarh, Balochistan. Dates back to 7000 to 8000 years ago. Pottery became advanced during Harappan civilization 2600 to 1900 BCE using clay, pigments, and baking techniques to make terracotta items. 6.2. How to group materials. Group objects based on properties like shape, color, hardness, shine, etc. Classification. Sorting objects based on shared characteristics. Example, spices grouped together in a kitchen or medicines in a chemist shop. 6.3. What are the different properties of materials? 6.3.1. Appearance of materials. Some materials shine, lustrous, like metals, gold, copper, iron. Others look dull, non-lustrous, like wood, plastic, paper. Luster may fade due to air and moisture. 6.3.2. Which materials are hard? Hard materials cannot be compressed or scratched easily. Stone, metal. Soft materials can be pressed or scratched easily, cotton, sponge. This is relative. Rubber is softer than iron but harder than sponge. 6.3.3. Can you see through materials? Type, transparent, description, can see clearly through. Examples, glass, clean water, air. Next type, translucent, description, can see but not clearly. Examples, butter paper, frosted glass. Next, opaque, description, cannot see through. Examples, wood, metal, cardboard. 6.3.4, soluble and insoluble materials. Soluble, disappear when mixed in water. Example, sugar, salt. Insoluble, do not dissolve in water. Example, sand, sawdust. Solubility, helps in identifying materials and is used in real life, like making lemonade. Make your own ORS. Mix 6 teaspoon sugar plus 1/2 teaspoon salt in 1 liter of boiled and cooled water. ORS helps in treating dehydration. 6.3.5. How heavy or light? Heavier materials have more mass. Example, same cup filled with water, sand or pebbles has different weights. 6.3.6. Space and volume. Volume is the space occupied by an object. Two glasses may look similar but hold different amounts of water. Measurement units, volume, milliliter and liters. And mass, gram and kilogram. 6.4. What is matter? Matter, anything that has mass and occupies space. Everything around us, water, air, soil, metal, is made of matter. Materials are a type of matter used to make objects. Summary of the chapter. Objects are made from different materials. One object can be made from one or more materials. Materials have properties like lustrous or non-lustrous, hard or soft, transparent, translucent or opaque, soluble or insoluble, heavy or light. They occupy space and have mass. Matter is anything that has mass and volume. Classification helps us understand the use of materials in real life. Next, keywords definition. First, classification, definition. the process of sorting or grouping things based on similar properties. Explanation: we classify materials so we can better understand their features. For example, we can group all shiny things or all soft things together. Second, hard. Definition: a material that cannot be easily compressed or scratched. Explanation: stone and metal are hard materials because they do not change shape easily when pressed. Third, insoluble. Definition: a material that does not dissolve in water. Explanation: sand and sawdust are insoluble. Even after stirring, they stay visible in water. Fourth, lustrous. Definition: materials that shine or reflect light from their surface. Explanation: metals like gold, silver, and aluminium are lustrous. This shine is called luster. Fifth, material. Definition: a substance used to make objects. Explanation: wood, glass, metal, plastic, all are materials used in making different things like tables, bottles, and chairs. Sixth, matter. Definition: anything that has mass and occupies space. Explanation: air, water, your school bag, and even you, all are made of matter. 7. Mass. Definition: the amount of matter present in an object. Explanation: measured in grams, g, or kilograms, kg, a heavy object has more mass than a light one. 8. Opaque. Definition: materials through which light cannot pass and we cannot see through. Explanation: wood, metal, and cardboard are opaque materials. 9. Non-lustrous. Definition: materials that do not shine or reflect light. Explanation: paper, cloth, rubber, and wood are non-lustrous because their surfaces are dull. 10. Volume. Definition: the amount of space occupied by a substance or object. Explanation: liquids are measured in liters L or milliliters ML. A full water bottle has more volume than a half full one. 11. Transparent. Definition: materials through which we can see clearly. Explanation: glass, clean water, and air are transparent. 12. Translucent. Definition: materials through which we can see but not clearly. Explanation: butter paper and frosted glass let some light pass through but blur the image. 13. Soluble. Definition: a material that dissolves completely in water. Explanation: sugar and salt are soluble. They disappear in water after stirring. 14. Soft. Definition: a material that can be easily pressed or scratched. Explanation: sponge, cotton, and erasers are soft. You can press them without much effort. 15. Explore. Definition: to observe, experiment, or try to find out more about something. Explanation: scientists explore materials to learn about their properties. 16. Classify. Definition: to group objects or materials based on common characteristics. Explanation: we classify things to study them better, like classifying things as hard, soft, or shiny. 17. Record. Definition: to write down or note what we observe. Explanation: scientists always record their observations after an experiment for future use. 18. Predict. Definition: to guess what might happen based on what we know. Explanation: before mixing salt in water, we can predict that it will dissolve. 19. Observe. Definition: to look closely and notice details using our senses. Explanation: we observe if a material is shiny, soft, or heavy using our eyes and hands. 20. Identify. Definition: to find out or name something by looking at its properties. Explanation: we can identify a material as transparent by checking if we can see through it. So friends, we have completed short notes, summary, and keywords definition from chapter 6, Materials Around Us. We have already studied the question answers of this chapter. You can find the link in the description and on the screen. If you want MCQs of this chapter, kindly write in the comment box. Then I will make a video of it. If you like the video, kindly like it and share it with your friends. Also, subscribe to my channel. We will meet in the next video. Thank you for watching.